Now we must get all of our people there as soon as possible. Take my father's pterodactyl. Trust me, he's harmless. And you'll be there in no time. I'll gather the Herbani tribe and meet you at the shelter.
Made it. I still can't believe you found the shelter. I remember reading about this place as a child. To open it, we need to activate two separate entrance controls. This amulet belonged to my father. He told me it was somehow connected to the shelter. Good luck.
Thank you.
again?
You've meddled in my affairs for the last time. Now you must face the consequences.
She activated the shelter security system. This gas will kill us in a matter of minutes. Luckily, the elders were wise enough to keep an antidote nearby. There's a seed vault in the shelter that contains all the ingredients to make a cure. Good. Now let's get inside. Hopefully the seeds are intact. Poison has weakened me. You'll need to plant the seeds and make the cure. The seeds are on the shelf behind me. There should be instructions with them. There's just one thing left to do. You must drink it. No, I cannot allow you to sacrifice yourself. I gladly accept my fate, knowing I can give my life for the future of my people.
efforts are futile. I have the final piece, and my soldiers will deny the Karnas people entrance. This is the end of the line.
Here. He gave his life to save his people. He knew there was no other way.
I'll stay with him until you deal with his mother and open the portal. Then we'll go through it together.
Tribe!
By love and fear for my tribe. I wanted to protect them, Instead, I denied them peace. There has been too much pain on both sides. It's time to end it once and for all. It's time to reunite the tribes. Go. Be their hero. The hero I could never be. You'll need this to activate the portal.